What's going on, everyone? So I am out again on a really cool adventure. I'm going to a local canal system right by my house. I'm gonna try to see if I can get these peacocks on a fly. Stay tuned. Let's see if I can get a bite.
There he is. Oh yeah, live, guys.
Finally, one on a fly. That's what I wanted to come to do. That's what I did. And I did it. Caught him on a fly. Okay, so that is awesome, okay? I highly recommend you guys catch peacock on a fly. They're very acrobatic. They jump around. They show you a good time. And with a fly rod, you have that challenge that you have to kind of face, where you're pretty much you're the gear of the you're the gear, you're the tension of the reel. So you have to play with it. You have to be that experienced fisherman or that kind of advanced fisherman, if you want to say it. And I just, that was the first time ever catching a peacock on a fly in a kayak. I'm excited. To the next video, guys. See you next time. Positive vibes, tight lines.